Hello, hello, hello. Today is September 23, 2020. As of today, 965,000 people in the world have died of COVID-19. 205,000 died in the United States. Therefore, 20% of all people that died in the world lived in the United States. Yet, the United States has only 4% of the world population. Clearly, COVID-19 was hopelessly mismanaged by our government. We are probably the most powerful economic country in the world. We botched. Yes, we botched badly, sadly, pathetically, COVID-19. It's a shame. But that's not what this problem is about. Look at this plot. This is the plot of the number of people that died in the United States. The horizontal axis is time. The marks that you see, the small black marks, are 5 days apart. So this one is August 11. This one is July 27. It's immediately obvious that there is an underlying period. Maximum, 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 maximum. Unquestionable. A minimum here, near August 31. A minimum here, near September 20. The question is this week, what is the reason for this period? When you get the answer, maybe some of you will be surprised. Have a nice day. Take care. And in spite of the sadness that the United States botched COVID-19, which cost the lives of hundreds of thousands of Americans, we will still be friends. I am still alive, and so is my wife. But COVID-19 has not disappeared yet. No, COVID-19 is still all around us. And that may be for many years to come. So I'm not optimistic. Yes, I'm high risk. And so is my wife. But But whether I will survive or not, we will always be friends. Have a nice day and take care.